Now flag controversy is unfolding in our own backyard.
A man flying an upside-down flag in Palm Bay, drawing the ire of some of his neighbors. New tonight, WESH 2's Dan Biller reports some see it as a show of disrespect.
The flag has been flying since last Wednesday. Flapping upside down on Hanscom Street in Palm Bay, it's attracting far more notice than you might think on a tiny street with half a dozen other homes in sight. The man flying the flag has not said why he's doing it, but neighbors are pretty sure they know.
He's upset that Barack Obama has become president and he was a Romney supporter and he still has his Romney signs up.
According to the rules of heraldry, the upside-down flag is not a show of intentional disrespect. It's a distress signal, a call for help. A number of flags have been reported flying upside down since the re-election of President Obama. Whether or not disrespect is intended, disrespect is felt by some, including a disabled veteran living across the street.
It upsets me because the generations of people that have fought for our country, who died and are wounded, still suffering mental problems from being in a war, actually killing someone to protect us so we can live in homes and have our freedom.
Not long after our arrival, someone came out of the house and took down the flag. Still, no one would answer the door, and no explanation is available about why the flag was flown upside down or why it was taken down. But for some, the view of the neighborhood just got a lot better. In Palm Bay, Dan Biller, WESH 2 News.